Darcy's a really confident person. He's not scared of showing his style. There's a lot of people that try to dress like that, but they're like, you can just tell they're really like self-conscious about it. Darcy ain't no bitch. You don't like how he dresses? He don't give a fuck.
Darcy's a real stand-up guy. I mean, what you see is what you get. He doesn't hide anything. He's really open. And he's just got no insecurities. He's just a really, like, he knows who he is. He knows where he wants to be, and he's there.
Usually you get carrot sticks, but today you got a McDonald's coupon.
Hey, Milo.
Come on, the McDonald's coupon is not five.
You will take the last bite.
But it's a good new carrot stick just in case you're not hungry. This is my lunch!
I first met Darcy in grade 8, I think. When I was in grade 8, he was in grade 9. It was in the summer when I was going into grade 9 at Delta. And we were all just hanging on the back campus one day. And that's, you're like, oh, this is Darcy. He's going to be at Delta with you. And then the first day of Delta, Darcy just showed me the way around the school. He showed me everybody, introduced me to a bunch of people. Yeah, and it was really good. It was really funny. A lot of good memories from then.
Hey, idiot.
I'm not an idiot.
Why did it take you so long?
I was picking the right drinks, dummy.
We're gonna go work on the fort.
Oh, you guys are doing that now?
Yeah, you wanna come?
I was gonna go to Pete's gym for a bit, garage.
But I'll come down to come later.
You should come now.
Shit, my phone! Neil was getting on it and she
Yes! Yes!
Woo! First time I ever met Darcy was at John Smith's first house party. And he was just hammered on the stairs. I wasn't at the party, I got there after. But it was funny.
I remember just like hanging out with him in Delta's like basketball area. It was actually hilarious because he didn't really understand me, so like I'd be really like a douchebag towards him, but he would just kind of like laugh along, and like later on, like Taylor just tells me like, oh man, like Darcy thinks you're a douchebag. I'm like, oh shit. It was pretty interesting because he got to finally understand me, and then like we all started to rub off on him, and we all started being douchebags towards like each other.
He's here. He's out. Yeah, be quiet.
The first time I met Darcy, I think it was Luther's birthday party.
He was like 14, 15. I don't even know. I've known Luther since like I was a kid, but he was chilling with Taylor Harris, and
they're just like the two little, they're like Milhouse and Bart. Like they're just.
Darcy's going out the window. Help yourself. No. I'm not gonna lift your whole body.
Come on, Taylor, let him go.
Going out the window.
Did you want to say anything to Darcy for his birthday?
Yeah, get the hell a lot here earlier at 4:30.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay, he comes too late.
He comes too late.
Yeah.
Then he goes into the kitchen.
Yeah.
Talks in there. Then he has to come out and write the thing. And then there's some people he has to talk to.
Yeah.
It's 5 after 5 before he starts.
Yeah.
To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Darcy. Happy birthday to you.
Does he do a good job?
Oh yeah, he does a fine job. I'll say that. He's not here today, we'll miss him.
Just say happy birthday to Darcy. You can say happy birthday, Darcy.
Okay, you tell me when to say.
Action. Go ahead.
Happy birthday, Darcy.
All right.
I love you, man.
So just get here earlier and get those odd jobs done.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'll put that in the video. You'll see it.
But don't put my name to it.
Okay.
Get off! No!
I love about Darcy is that you'll be hanging out and you'll be having a decent time and like, yeah, everything's cool, and then Darcy will show up and then everything just suddenly gets better because Darcy's here. I've gotta say that his style, he really doesn't give a shit what anyone says. He'll wear his leather jacket. It takes like an hour to get ready. His hair is perfect. In the future, I honestly, Darcy has that voice where you just hear on the radio and you're like, yes, yes. That's the kind of voice I want to hear on the radio. I think Darcy will be some type of like radio kind of, he definitely has that talent that everyone's looking for. He's an overall fun, like, great guy.
Darcy, if you're listening, I know you are. I hope you're having a good birthday and I hope you live for a very long time. You probably won't, you're reckless.